female reproductive system. In this video, we will see the structure and functions of human female reproductive system. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get all the latest updates. Let's see the different parts of the female reproductive system. Ovaries. There are a pair of ovaries in the female reproductive system that contain the premature egg cells. Oviducts. There are two oviducts which unite into an elastic bag-like structure known as uterus. Uterus. It is called the womb where the implantation and development of baby takes place. Cervix. The uterus opens into the vagina through the cervix. Vagina. It is the passage where sperms are deposited by the penis of male reproductive system during sexual intercourse. Now let's see the production of female gametes. When do girls start producing egg cells? When a girl is born, the ovaries already contain thousands of immature eggs. By reaching puberty, the eggs start maturing. One egg is produced every month by one of the ovaries. The egg released by the ovary is collected in the fallopian tubule. It is the place where the fertilization takes place by the fusion of sperm and egg cells. Then, how do the sperms reach fallopian tubule? The sperms get deposited in the vagina of the female reproductive system by the penis of the male reproductive system during sexual intercourse. The sperms travel towards fallopian tubule and finally reaches the egg cell and fertilizes it. The hormones secreted by the ovaries prepares the uterus to receive and nurture the growing embryo. The walls of the uterus become thick and richly supplied with blood to nourish the growing embryo. The fertilized egg, the zygote, gets implanted in the lining of the uterus and starts dividing. Placenta is a special tissue that helps the embryo to get nutrition from the mother's blood. It is embedded in the uterine wall and provides glucose and oxygen to the embryo. Placenta also transfers the waste generated by the embryo into the mother's blood. The development of the child inside the mother's body takes approximately 9 months. This period is called as gestation period. The child is born as a result of rhythmic contractions of the muscles in the uterus. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please give us a like and don't forget to post your comments.